Good evening.
The coronavirus
the master is speaking to his kingdom.
Threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer.
We've been asking people to stay at home during this pandemic.
And though huge numbers are complying, and I thank you all, the time has now come for us all to do more. From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
What?
If you don't follow the rules, the police will have the powers to enforce them,
including through fines and dispersing gatherings.
To ensure compliance with the government's instruction to stay at home, we will immediately close all shops selling non-essential goods, including clothing and electronic stores, and other premises, including libraries, playgrounds, and outdoor gyms and places of worship. We'll stop all gatherings of more than two people in public, excluding people you live with. And we'll stop all social events, including weddings, baptisms, and other ceremonies.
The way ahead is hard,
and it is still true that many lives will, sadly, be lost. In this fight, we can be in no doubt that each and every one of us is directly enlisted.
Each and every one of us is now obliged to join together to halt
the spread of this disease, to protect our NHS, and to save many, many thousands of lives. We will beat the coronavirus, and we will beat it together. And therefore, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency,
to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives.
Thank you.